Hey everybody, welcome to Goo Eats Review. Today, I'm going to eat my father-in-law's leftover smoked beef brisket. That's right, leftovers. But I cannot wait. My brisket brings all the boys to the yard, damn right. It's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, I could teach you, but I'd have to charge. My brisket brings all the boys to the yard. So it is leftover brisket, so I am going to have to heat this up. Now, if you ever get leftover brisket, do not put it in the microwave. For the love of God, do not put it in the microwave. If you do, the barbecue gods will strike you down and make everything you eat for the next 7 years taste like boiled cabbage. You don't want that. So all I'm going to do is I'm just going to throw it in a pan on the stovetop and just gently warm it up, toss it in some barbecue sauce. Okay, so I've got my brisket heated up here and it smells amazing. Now I just threw a little bit of barbecue sauce on it. Chose Sticky Fingers Memphis Original. And I cannot wait to give this a try here. Still really, really tender. Oh, that's delicious stuff. To borrow a phrase, that is money right there. All right, let's get this on a bun. You know you're jealous of that. Oh yeah. Alright, so my father-in-law's leftover smoked beef brisket on a bun. Let's see. That is so awesome. Lots of smoky flavor, lots of other flavor. The meat is still tender. I don't think it loses any integrity being a couple days old. Oh yeah. Be jealous. Absolutely amazing. If you ever get the chance to have my father-in-law's smoked beef brisket, do it. Absolutely do it. I'm so lucky to have people in my family that like barbecue as much as I do. They like food as much as I do. And father-in-law actually isn't the only one. My wife's uncle Brian, he is a big smoker as well. And he smokes a lot of stuff. I mean, that guy, he smokes sausage like you wouldn't believe. Well, this was one badass beef brisket. I really, really enjoyed it. In the meantime, fat guys do it better. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours, damn right. It's better than yours, I could teach you.